a group of black student union members who organized to take over the administrative building on April 26, 1968, that would lead to more black professors and students of color being welcomed into the university's classroom. The Office of Diversity and Inclusion is honored to announce the OSU 34 as a 2021 Hall of Fame Award honoree. To learn more about the OSU 34 and the remarkable story, join us June 23rd and 24th for the Office of Diversity and Inclusion's Hall of Fame Awards.